My special book is My Family and Other Animals by Gerald Durham. It captures something of the paradise of the longed for. The decision to teach was something that was in the back of my mind from a young age, prompted by books like this, books that made me feel alive to read and want to talk about.